That's what happened to Al. Well, this same sort of problem comes up in any branch of service, but I happen to have been in the Navy, and I know about Al. The first night he had the it suddenly came over Al how alone he was. For the first time in his life, he was on his own, with no one to turn to if something happened. He could be in the mess hall with hundreds of other men, but he was alone. He began to feel that he, as a person, didn't matter. He was just a number, a body in uniform. Nobody cared about him.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. Wish I had someone to call on the phone. Now I'm a soldier, a lonely soldier, away from home, through no wish of my own. That's why I'm lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I wish that I could go back home. Letters, never a letter. I get no letters in the mail. I've been forgotten. Forgotten. Oh, how I wonder, how is it I fail? Now I'm a soldier, a lonely soldier, away from home, through no wish of my own. I'm lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I wish that I